can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online.
I'm having a wonderful day. In today's vlog, I'm gonna be going to a place or a city, I don't know, a mini city called Halong Bay, which is like close to Hanoi in Vietnam. And that's basically it for today. I'll catch you on the next show.
Close my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came. came to me with the sweetest smile. Told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
In these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime. I've had my heart in the right place at the wrong time, with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hit us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't ever gonna die. Told me grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I know. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip, put your mind at ease. Swear you got the keys, you can have your dreams. That's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez, I swear that's the part that took longest for me. Cause when I drop into a beat, I detach from the world, view it under my feet. Orbit around my dreams, and there I perceive my reality and what it means. Music is where I can breathe, the world in between. What I am, what I was, what I will be. It's the only place that I feel free, hope you feel me.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play. Always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy. They say to me, away from all of reality. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
You ain't never gotta be alone. I found company inside a song. Take it off your chest, throw it in.
So guys, now we're heading to a house that we're going to sleep at for the night. I'm
for
here
night.
With Saleh.
Yeah.
Well, good, and my youngest sister.
Breaking.
Right now we're in this car.
We're going up a mountain.
So guys, we just arrived here in this house. It's right here. So yeah. So guys, we just arrived here at the house. This is the toilet, as you can see. I'm about to change. And yeah, I'll see you in the next shot. I'll show you my bed. And yeah, peace out. So if you enter, here you're gonna find, you enter the door, you look here, that's the stuff, shampoo and stuff. Then you're gonna find the washing thing. Then we lock it so no one can come in. And then you're gonna find the mirror on the wall. How's everybody? You check here, there's that pooping thing. You open the shower, towel, stuff, up here, shower. So yeah, I'll see you in the next show. Done. So guys, I'm gonna show you the bed right now and the room. So let's start off with here. If you enter, you're gonna find the toilet on your right, lights, you go. You find a table and chairs out here with Saleh, and you find a picture.
Hi. And you find my youngest.
And then you look at it. And then you find a mirror right here.
A book with some stuff. Ooh, look
there's
this
a book.
Pen.
Damn that pen book. And then you're gonna find a mirror on the wall. And then you're gonna find two beds right here.
Glasses.
And here are my clothes, I'm about to change later. This is Saleh's laptop charger, he brought it. He's lucky. And yeah, these are the beds. This is the window view.
Yeah, nice.
Wait, let me open
nice
it.
Sick view. Bro, chill, chill. Chill! Show them
that's
my
the
bed.
View right there.
This is my bed and his bed. We're sharing a bed.
And, yeah.
And this my sister's bed.
My sister's thing. And I got
hey,
a new hat. Dragon.
Yeah, he got
orb.
A new hat, but I have my own hat since. I'm gonna take this. And this is
take
my
take your ass.
And this is the closet.
So yeah guys, this is the closet.
Yeah,
this is Sunny's shirt. This is mine. We just put it.
Oh, we took off our
my
shoes.
His shoes, my slippers, my younger sister's shoes.
So guys, I'm about to have a nap right here. It feels so good. I'll see you when we
later.
Go out.
Later.
When we go to the
later.
Games and stuff.
Later, your face not even showing.
Good.
Later.
And I'll see you later when we play and stuff.
Yeah.
Peace out. So guys, now we're about to head out to a gaming place. We're gonna have some fun, and yeah, I'll see
we're
you
heading
there.
To Dragon Park.
We're heading to a park called Dragon Park, where it's full of games and stuff. Those like
machines
and shit. So yeah, I'll see
no
you in the next shot. By the way, we're waiting for our dad to come with the car to pick us up and go to the Dragon Park. And look at Saleh over there, vlogging. So this is the house, I mean the hotel place. Don't come in it. So yeah, this is like a mini garden. Let's explore it out, guys, shall we? There are some people living here too, by the way. There are like four rooms, I guess. Nah, not four, more. Oh, shoot. This is the backyard, guys. There are literally some people here, as you can see their legs. Guys, do you see people? Oh my god, they're gonna come. I'm out of here. This is actually illegal to go and start looking at people, but yeah, I just did it for you guys, so give this video a huge thumbs up. So guys, look at this view. That looks like an abandoned house or something. I mean an abandoned building.
Down there, where there's a beach over there. The view is sick. And here's the outside of the place.
So guys, this is the outside of the place that we live in. We're waiting for my dad to come pick us up. He went to bring the car. So yeah. So guys, this is also a stranger's house. I can't show you, but because they're looking at me, so yeah, maybe I'll show you later at night. But yeah, I'll see you when my dad comes. Peace out. Damn guys, I just found that weird man walking over there. I'm not sure if you can see him, but he's walking right there, the guy. So yeah, I'll see you when my dad comes. So guys, my dad just arrived over there, if you can see him. He's gonna pick us up. And he just pranked Saleh. He was like coming sprinting at him. This little dude felt scared and ran. Where did he go though? I feel like he's parking. So yeah, I'll see you when we get to the
inside the car.
I guess
I'll see you when we get in the car. Yeah,
that's what I said.
No.
So guys, I'm getting inside the car right now. So guys, I got inside the car right here. I'll see you when I get to Dragon Park.
Alright, you good.
So guys, my parents are taking pictures right now. Not my parents, but family. I'll see you when I get to Dragon Park. Bye. Sup guys, I know you all are probably wondering why I'm at home right now, I mean at the hotel. It's because I know you're wondering that I said I'll see you in the next shot, which is in what was supposed to be in the Dragon Park, the gaming place that I was talking about, but the phone literally ran out of battery and I was super pissed and mad, and I wish I gave you that moment. It was a lot of fun, and yeah, sorry for that guys, and just stay tuned. I'm gonna be coming at you all with some nice brand new vids, vlogs, and especially gaming videos if I run out of vlogs and stuff like that. But just stay tuned. I filmed a lot of vlogs with my friends in a mall, and yeah, just stay tuned for that. If I run out of that, just stay tuned for the gaming clips, which is Call of Duty Ghosts episode 2, I believe. So yeah, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up.
Hi.
Comment down below your favorite part. By the way, this is my youngest sister trying to say hi to you guys. And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. A huge thumbs up. Comment what was your favorite part and subscribe. And that's it for today. Make sure to stay safe and peace out. By the way guys, I came back at the hotel right here and I'm super tired. I played a lot of those stuff like roller coasters and stuff like that, and I was super tired, and now I'm gonna head out to sleep right there. And the phone battery is about to end right now too, so yeah. I'll catch you in the next vlog.
Wait,
she was like, show them my bed. Her bed is like here. Look, we don't have space, so between the two beds, we put her here. Because she's small, and yeah. It doesn't really matter because it fits her. So yeah, that's it for today's vid.
Way, take me away. I don't wanna grow old. I don't wanna go astray. If I could go back, I wouldn't change shit. I-